sweet load of lead. You know, folks, I want all of you just to come and gather all around me. Listen to my tale of woe. Got some awful good advice to give you people. It's a lot of things you ought to know. Take a tip from one who's traveled. Never start to rambling around. You're liable to get the wandering fever. Never want to settle down. Never want to settle down. I met a little gal in Frisco. Asked her if she'd be my wife. Told her I was tired of roaming. Said I'd settle down for life. Then I heard a whistle blowing. I knew it was a Red Ball train. I left her standing beside the railroad. Never seen that gal again. Never seen that gal again. Now I've traveled all around this country. Yes, I traveled everywhere. Been on every branch line railroad. Never paid a nickel fare. Been from Maine to California, my friend. Canada to Mexico. Never try to save no money. Now I got no place to go. Now I got no place to go. Listen to this boomer's story. Don't forget the things I say. I hear another train a-coming, and I'll soon be on my way. If you want to do me a favor, want to lay me down to die, dig me a grave beside the railroad so I can hear the train go by. So I can hear the train go by.